We welcome you come Aka Jesus TV, number one YouTube channel for Obonge News and Confirmatory. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Aka Jesus TV and Twitter at Aka Jesus 4.
Hello friends, welcome again to my YouTube channel. All right, how on a weekend, how the Saturday they go? Oh, say you enjoy your weekend very well. All right, before you sleep, we just will give a little information on what they happen for Nigeria as a whole. This time around, Fenikayo then I don't raise up an alarm, say Osinbajo they on his way out of Aso Rock. Former Minister of Aviation Femi Fani Kayode, he don't talk, say the Vice President Temi Osinbajo, say he's on his way out of Aso Rock. The former minister kindly expressed that the Vice President don't beg to retain his position, but all his plea they fall on the deaf ear of the President. He comforted the express, say they don't shortlist three candidates who go replace the Vice President. Within a talk for a Twitter handle at the Real FFK. All right, this now waiting a right under it. He said, despite all the begging and lobbying, he still get them from a good authority. Say, Professor Osinbajo still day on his way out, and don't name the three people name we go replace them. Yemi Osinbajo, they as good as gone. Make you just go pray for a peaceful and scandal-free exit. So because that's not the only thing when he gets. Now waiting, Femi Fani Kayode, they talk. But I don't know whether anybody they see the same vision of waiting they see. Now true say, Yemi Osinbajo, they on his way out or not. We go know with time. And I know if you tell you now whether the constitution take him talk like that or not until further research go happen. But for now, he still remain the Vice President. Femi Fani Kayode, just a talk he own, maybe from his source when he gather. Alright guys, man, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also the press notification bell. Thanks.